And I think I would like to come back here because we put some seeds up around there, and so I want to see how they grow.
And can you see that it's like that flower that you've seen in your video and the picture that I showed, where it can actually grab onto it and give it a shake and get the pollen? So this is where some of the flowers look like that.
Well, we did an activity where we learned about lots of bees, which is the European honeybees, the Australian native bees, and lots more.
Plastic laundry baskets. These have to go to landfill.
No, it's not recycling.
My favourite part was probably doing the composting, because we got to learn about all the different layers you need to put in, and we're going to take them back to school and experiment on them throughout the next few weeks.